described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
U.S. Geological Survey presents Volcano Web Shorts 1, Photogrammetry.
My name is Angie Diefenbach. I'm a geologist with the U.S. Geological Survey Cascades Volcano Observatory.
The building is shown from the outside.
Photogrammetry is a technique by which you can make measurements from photographs. Well, I use photogrammetry to study volcanic eruptions. We use equipment like this that is very standard, just a handheld digital camera.
She sets it down.
And flying in an airplane or a helicopter, we take snapshots that look like this from all around the volcano. We put these into a computer software program and add a bunch of points to represent the surface of the dome. Those points get tied together to make a digital model that looks like this of the volcano.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.